The PM Krishi Sinchai Yojana was launched in July 2015 by the Government of India. The aim of the scheme is Har Khet Ko Pani, ensuring every farm has access to water. It focuses on water use efficiency by promoting micro-irrigation techniques like drip and sprinkler systems. The scheme consists of four major components: AIBP, HKKP, PDMC, and Watershed Development. Accelerated Irrigation Benefit Program, AIBP, fast-tracks ongoing major and medium irrigation projects. The Per Drop More Crop, PDMC, initiative emphasizes farm-level water efficiency and management practices. Watershed Development focuses on soil and water conservation in rain-fed areas, promoting sustainability. This scheme has led to increased agricultural productivity by ensuring a reliable water supply, boosting farmers' income through improved irrigation coverage and efficiency is a key benefit. The program encourages sustainable farming practices, protecting natural resources through conservation.